Over here, spider from data caller. We use this to calibrate and profile display. Basically, with the software running, just put it here, and this will measure the color shift and create an accurate display profile for you to use, so that colors come out more or less accurate in your screen. You know, in the same way that when you buy a camera, you gotta learn how to use the camera to take beautiful photos. It's the same thing with this. This is just a first step. You have to learn color management. You have to learn terms and what gamut mapping and rendering and that means, and what's the impact of it in your workflow in your print. You have to make sure that your color profiles are accurate. That's the knowledge and skill that you have to gain after you get through this first step. The simple fact that you use this doesn't mean that your whole workflow is color managed. Basically, for me, when I print a photo,